The Durban Magistrates Court packed with members of the media. They all wanted to catch a glimpse of the suspects. But the state applied for proceedings to be held in camera or behind closed doors. The four accused allegedly kidnapped businesswoman Sandra Munsami in May this year. She was found in Mpumalanga province last Thursday. It's understood she was shackled and locked in a house while her kidnappers had demanded 140 million rand ransom.
There are about six charges that have been preferred against the accused. That includes, amongst others, kidnapping, attempted murder, as well as extortion. Critical to us is that we want to make sure that we are given enough time to be able to bring a proper charge sheet, of course working closely with the NPA. So as you would recall, we did mention the fact that this is a very, very sensitive case.
Munsami is kept in a place of safety.
We can give an indication that yes, she's definitely a big improvement from the time of the rescue to the current period. So she's definitely in good care and improving very much.
The accused will be back in court next Monday. Londi Khadebe, SABC News, Durban.